Let us pray and praise all our sons. Lord.